You are just reckless. Reckless for your lives, reckless on your family, reckless to the people whom you look after.
The police sensitization drive comes at a time when the region is still coming to terms with the death of 21 people at Sebitoli in Kabarole district. Police findings concluded that the cause of the accident was over-speeding.
Put seatbelts in your cars when it is still early. In this bus, that was an accident. If people were putting on seatbelts, few people would have died.
Rwenzori West Police Commander Norman Musinga warned that the police will intensify their operations on reckless drivers.
I'm warning those drivers who are driving zine motoka zibaita drones. Mbateri omuranga munno chali. Mwegelesegeze mubitu mukora.
However, some of the taxi drivers complained about the excessive force used by traffic officers, while others wondered why accidents are still high on Ugandan roads despite the laws being in place.
We tried to make investigations. Why are we having such rampant accidents and made comparison with other countries or other areas? If so, should we not have a way forward of reducing or eliminating such accidents which are happening? One error is a bigger factor in causing all these mistakes. Overtaking anyhow, driving recklessly, overspeeding, okutika kabindo,
ebintu byo. Report by John Antusingwire for the news.